my big question is, how do we get community activists who are concerned about media issues to collaborate more fully with community activists who are concerned about looming critical issues like climate change? I just don't think that the ways in which media influences these kinds of problems in society are acknowledged and addressed sufficiently by community activists in general.